Firefly's targeting the city's fire stations. Find the smoke and I'll find him. I'm going to search for the militia's explosives deployed around the city. Abducting people and mutilating their bodies. I'm going to find this killer, Alfred.
I think his penchant for opera is a closer.
Payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Excellent work. Bomb defused.
I'm going to enjoy rolling over their car, Batman, with you inside.
The rioters will have taken the hostages and gone to ground. I'll hunt them down. I'm going to search for Azrael's burning bat symbol and continue his tests.
I'm sending you the location of a militia APC, sir. They think they own these roads. They're wrong.
Batman's in pursuit! I see you again! Batman's in pursuit! I'm here, prison avenue station! Send help! Hasten there!
English is down another lieutenant. Going to search for the missing Firebird. Their lives are in danger. Two guards escaped from Iron Heights. I'll need both their key cards to bypass airship security.
It's not as if they could have easily left the city on a night like tonight, sir.
What the hell happened?
I don't remember anything.
Your truck was attacked. You and the rest of your crew were taken hostage by rioters.
It's over, Batman. Not even you can save Gotham this time.
I won't give up. I'll find your crew. Wait here. An officer will come and take you to GCPD.
I never thought anyone could take over the entire city like this.
Two guards escaped from Iron Heights. I'll need both their key cards to bypass airship security.
It's not as if they could have easily left the city on a night like tonight, sir.
Please! Stop!
Hey, check out the uniform!
No way! Iron Heights? This guy's a screw! Ah, man, that's some bad luck right there.
Someone help!
Who knew beating you could feel so good?
You okay?
I'm shaken up, but I'll be fine.
I need your key card.
Look, you don't understand. I can't just give you access to the high security area. Iron Heights isn't just... It's complicated.
Croc has the warden. Give me the card.
Now, okay. Just, when you get in there, we were only doing our job, all right?
Good luck back there, Batman. You're gonna need it.
The militia have captured Stagg's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns. Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. That soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, he'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others.
Can you imagine Stagg's face when we harpooned him?
Yeah, I bet he thought he was safe up in that airship.
Who flies around?
To disable the tower.
I'm at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stagg is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there.
There's a service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in.
I can see why you like it up here, Bats. Gives you time to ponder the really big questions, like, is Oracle dead? Is it all my fault? Who's going to die next? Now let's get down there and find out.
Is locked from inside. If I can locate the control panel, I'll be able to bypass security using the remote hacking device.
operates the drone from a remote position. The onboard software allows for independent targeting of up to 3 hostiles. 3? No, we just needed to target Batman.
Those soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldier controlling the drone, I'll be able to turn it against them.
Hey, what are you doing? Just giving you a little demonstration.
I should target the soldier controlling the drone.
Mobility systems are almost perfect.
I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them. It's locked electronically. If I can find the control panel, I should be able to override it with the remote hacking device.
Fingerprint not recognized. Access denied.
Stag.
Not yet, but the Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred.
Who might find a place for his or herself within our organization.
I should now have full rotational control of the airship stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal.
And we've come here, to Gotham City, to showcase our vision for a safer, cleaner, healthier world. If you've been invited onto one of my clean energy airships, it's because you're a gifted researcher who might find a place for his or herself in our organization. Or perhaps you're an investor we believe to be blessed with the clarity of vision necessary to see the impact our many innovations could have. On board these very ships, for instance, you'll see proof of our airborne inoculation and treatment program.
Soldiers have got Stag, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you!
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers, and see how high we go before you tell us.
Target the Batman!
Thank you. They were going to kill me.
Why? What did you do?
Nothing. These animals came in and just started shooting.
They were collecting those cylinders.
Nimbus generators. A totally clean power cell technology we've been developing.
Where's Scarecrow?
He's on the second airship.
Did he have anyone with him?
Oh, you mean Barbara Gordon?
I think we both know she's probably dead, don't we, Bats? Control there. A little more of that delicious fear gas, and it will be all over for you.
Stag's been taken to Scarecrow on the second airship.
I've been analyzing the schematics, and it appears to be defended by automated gun turrets. There's a security terminal in the research laboratory towards the rear of your current vessel. You should be able to disable the turrets from there.
Ace Chemicals, Batman. You merely delayed the inevitable. Gotham is mine to do with as I please. And the same can be said of your friend.
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
Close your eyes. Can you see her? Cowering in the darkness. Cursing the hero who failed her. She has become your weakness. Your obsession. Dragging you deeper into the abyss. I could have her killed right now. It would be cruel, sadistic, cruel. But I have other plans in store for both of you.
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship. I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship. I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship. I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship. I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship. I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship. I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
About what happened down there. I wasn't trying to kill you. I was trying to kill your mind. So, we still pals? Friends for life. Anyway, don't blame me. Blame Scarecrow and his patented joke of liberating Miracle Tonic.
look out for ourselves. It was meant to be easy, guys!
That console to disable the airship's defenses.
Nice work, Batman. But come on, let's be honest. It's the new suit, right? Not the worn-out hero inside.
The weapon system controls are locked behind a scanner keyed to Stagg's fingerprints. Without a clean set of his prints, I'm locked out. Maybe the CCTV camera feed can help me. I should scan the footage to see if Stagg's hands touched any surfaces during the abduction. I might be able to reconstruct the full set of prints. Stagg will have left a handprint on the floor there. I should check for other places he touched. There's more chance of getting a full set of prints. He touched the floor after he was thrown down the stairs. I should search for more prints. He touched that railing when he steadied himself. I should find more prints to reconstruct a full set. Stagg left a handprint near the exit to the room. I know where Stagg left his prints. Now I just have to scan those locations. The security system needs Simon Stagg's fingerprints. Without them, I'm locked out. The security system needs Simon Stagg's fingerprints. Without them, I'm locked out. The security system needs Simon Stagg's fingerprints. Without them, I'm locked out.
So, what's the deal here? Reconstructing a match using all these itty-bitty pieces? Oh, and speaking of itty-bitty pieces, what do you think they're going to do to
I've been able to reconstruct Stagg's middle fingerprint. Three locations left to scan. I've completed reconstruction of Stagg's thumbprint. Two spots left to scan. I've got an index fingerprint here, one side left. I've got the full set. I should be able to access Stagg's computer system now.
So you're going to use a reconstruction of Staggy's handprint to access the computer. Oh, that's genius, Bats, really. Oh, I know. When you're done, let's hack his online dating profile.
I can't remotely disable the turrets on the other airship, but I can control the turrets on this ship. That's the weapons dealt with. Scarecrow's next. Thank you.
Identification confirmed. Good evening, Mrs. Stagg.
Sir, regarding the identity of this so-called Arkham Knight...
What have you found?
Nothing, sir. None of the former Arkham City inmates who remain unaccounted for fit the Knight's profile.
Widen the search. When Joker took over the asylum, dozens of inmates escaped. Focus on young men with military experience.
Downloading the files now, sir.
Militia's combat suits can temporarily carry an electric charge. I won't be able to hit them when they're in that state.
Vehicles and incoming missiles. Ideal for when you find yourself in a tight spot. Ah, you'll like this. Wrote it myself when I saw what you were up against this evening. The drone virus hijacks the militia tank's weapon systems and causes them to target their allies. The localized EMP blast will disable nearby vehicles and incoming missiles. Ideal for when you find yourself in a tight spot. Excellent choice, sir. Nothing like a short-range EMP blast to afford one a little breathing room. Don't worry, the Batmobile's immune.
Gentlemen, an announcement. Our one-time friend, Mr. Stagg, neglected to keep the cloudburst charged and ready for operation. We will need to do the job ourselves. I need men in biological engineering, ferrying energy cells to charge the device. And I need more men to defend them. Do not fail me.
Works perfectly. It passes through clothing and is readily absorbed through the skin and eyes. Gas masks are useless. The results are horrifying. Combined with the cloudburst, the potential is world-changing.
Alfred, Stagg and Scarecrow were working together on a project codenamed Cloudburst.
But if that's the case, sir, why is Scarecrow attacking Stagg? On a
vendetta. Stagg must have double-crossed him. He's here for the device. I'm giving you remote access to Stagg's computer network. Search for anything related to the cloudburst. I need to know what it is.
As you wish, sir.
Let me go. I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
But you couldn't stop yourself from betraying Scarecrow for a little more.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
No, you're not sorry yet. But when Scarecrow's toxin starts pumping into this cell, I think you just might be.
Oh, God, no. I've seen what that stuff does. Someone help me, please.
It'll attract a lot of attention when I take out the minigunner. I should leave him until last.
All right, all of you. We need to charge the cloudburst and stop Batman from getting to the boss. Fail at either of those objectives, and I will personally make sure you're sucking on fear gas with Stagg. Got it?
All right, everyone, keep the energy cells charged. How many do we need?
Haven't got a clue. Stagg isn't telling.
My calibrations are almost complete, and the cloudburst will soon be charged. Until then, keep supplying me with energy cells.
Bring them on. Nothing we can do here. Spread out and find him.
guard, gentlemen. Batman is here. Let's show him what we've learned. I want two teams. Team 1, keep charging the cloud first. Team 2, find him.
Hear that, Batman?
You've got to get me out of here. They're insane.
You lied to me. You've got one more chance, Stag. One.
Okay. Look, Scarecrow came to me. He needed my help with the cloudburst.
What does it do?
No. Don't let them touch me!
The cloudburst, Stag. Tell me what it's for.
I don't know! It's all over my skin! It's crawling all over my face!
I should leave you to your nightmare.
Good evening, Mrs. Dyer.
Okay, this is it. The moment we've both been waiting for. Scarecrow's just down there. So are you gonna stop him and save Oracle? Or am I going to get another hit of that delicious gas while you watch helpless as she dies? How do we decide? Roll up, roll up. It's the Pick the Real Scarecrow Show. Bad luck, bats.
You're not dying. It just feels like you are. My toxin is filling your lungs, drowning you in your greatest fears. What can you see? A city engulfed in fear. Betrayed by those you trust the most. Your darkest secrets revealed. As I tear your mind apart, Gotham will watch. I will cut that mask from your face, and the whole world will see the fear in your eyes. Then they too will understand. There is no savior. No more hope. No more Batman. Maybe it's already happened.
Look at me! I'm amazing! And this body! I can't believe how strong it is!
Astonishing! Such brutality! To stop him. Good. Good.
Something's changed. You're different.
I prefer to call it a work in progress, but it does show potential.
You're trapped. There's nowhere to run.
Who said anything about running?
Scarecrow is broadcasting across Gotham. You need to see this.
How does it feel to see your city on the brink of ruin? Your friends in the clutches of death? You stretched yourself too far this time, Batman. And now your failure is all but complete. As that final dying breath escapes her body, she will know you are the one who failed her.
Alfred, he's holding Oracle at the safe house in Chinatown. I'm heading there now.
Please hurry, sir. There's no telling what he'll do to her.
army? Oh, man.
What? We hurry all the way here and Crane's killed her already? He's got no sense of occasion.
We both know fear is theatrics, Batman. So permit me the indulgence of putting on this show.
Ooh. Maybe I got Bagface wrong. Oh, here comes the toxin. I can practically taste it.
What's happening?
Barbara!
Yes, you see it now. The horror behind the glass.
No.
The monster that will be your end. Unless you pick up that gun.
No.
Don't listen!
Please! Please, no!
Barbara! It's me! Your friend!
You won't get me! I won't let you get me!
You will bring death to all who follow you.
Sir, what's happened?
She's gone, Alfred.
What do you mean?
Barbara. Scarecrow was punishing me. He killed her.
No. Oh, my... Well, sir, we need to focus. The people of Gotham need you.
I should have protected her, Alfred. She's dead because of me.
Sir, please listen. Stagg's files have revealed what the Cloudburst does. It's a dispersal device. Sir, don't you see? Scarecrow has the means to engulf the entire city in fear toxin. You stopped him from making it operational, but it's only a matter of time. Sir, did you hear me?
He heard you. He's wondering how he can live with himself.
Master Bruce, don't let Miss Gordon's death... Don't let it be for nothing.
Oh, you can't bring her back. Let Uncle Jay take charge. No more bad memories, no more pain, no more fear. Scout on him.
Ivy.
Oh, no.
Sir?
Alfred, run a satellite scan of the city. Let me know the instant you locate the Cloudburst.
Of course, sir. Where are you going?
GCPD. Ivy was immune to Scarecrow's toxin.
You think she will help?
She doesn't have a choice.
Batman, what happened at the safe house was not some cruel game. It was necessary. Tonight is about more than Gotham. It's about what you became in that room. The hero who failed. That's what I want the world to see.
I'm going to locate the militia watchtowers and shut them down.
Fast, or you'll lose him.
administered the antidote, but it wasn't enough. I need to track him down and inject him again. It's just a matter of time before... Time to take down a militia watchtower. Militia won't hold this city hostage. I'm going to find and disarm their network of explosives. Abducting people, stripping away their identity, killing them. This man's deranged. He needs to be stopped.
Following the source of the opera music has proved fruitful so far this evening, sir. I suggest you continue.
If Azrael's ready, he'll have left a burning bat symbol on a rooftop for me to find.
The scanner, sir. The militia's increasing protection, Prince Lieutenant. Be careful.
The hell is that thing?
It's a man. Turn around. Go, go!
Jeez, he's coming after us!
For it! Come on, get us out of here!
Enemy in pursuit. I'm near the movie studio. Send me help.
going to search for the missing fire crew. Their captors must face justice. Fire crew are out there and in danger. I'm going to get them back.
The look on your face when you saw him. Who'd have thought? The big bad Batman, scared of his own reflection.
I'll destroy you, Bats!
The scan has triangulated an APC. Troop numbers indicate you've taken out half the senior brass already. Time to tip the balance in your favor.
To find the commander and shut this place down.
Down.
The
The scan has triangulated an APC. Troop numbers indicate you've taken out half the senior brass already. Time to tip the balance in your favor.
Militia checkpoints are stationed throughout the city. I'm going to find them.
fighting Batman despite setback, failure, and loss. It's a pleasure to watch such resolve, Delaquin.
Batman just hit a serpent drone!
There's another guard from Iron Heights in the city. I need his keycard.
You fought hard, Batman, but your search for the Cloudburst is just beginning.
The Iron Heights guard will have landed near here. I need to search for him. Alfred, one of the guards didn't make it. Notify Cash. Get the body picked up. Nightwing, I've got the keycards. What's your status?
I'm working with Cash to get everyone back to GCPD.
When you're done, return to the ship. Croc's not getting away.
APC's location, sir. Less than half remain. Time to finish them off.
The violence on Stagg's airship was not your usual cold brutality. It was sadism. Your true instincts emerge, Batman. Thorn weeds creeping through cracked granite. the stoic caricature you play. Beneath that mask, there's a man, I'm sure. A man who grieves, a man who suffers, a man who fears the reckoning to come.